He's gentle. When he works hard.
Fire? Fire. Let's go.
When he plays hard. He's a reporter. He's an anchorman.
Scandal.
He's a co-anchorman. He's an investigative team. He's a medical editor. He's a sportscaster.
Baseball.
He's a consumer reporter. He's a meteorologist. He's a tree surgeon. He's R.D. Rosen. He cares about the little person.
It's gonna be all right.
But he's not afraid to go after the big shots. He's in touch with the city that's in touch with him. He doesn't wait for the news, and the news doesn't wait for anyone. So he goes where the news is.
Where's the fire?
And he knows where the news goes. He's as fresh as today's news, and as bright as the dawn of a new tomorrow. He's R.D. Rosen. He's a man for the kind of times that demand a man like him. And these are the kind of times that demand a man who's in touch
right there
with these kind of times. He's a who, what, where, when, and why kind of guy.
The answer's no. Read it.
And that's no news to those who know what kind of man it takes to make news news and to keep it that way.
Good evening. Here's the news.